just anything you want, you know I can give it. If there is a dream you dream, I can let you live it. Take a chance and let me do what I do the best. We can take you, clean you up, and make you shine above the rest. It doesn't really matter what they thought of you before. By the time that I am done, no pony will ignore you, little you, now a great big superstar. Stick with me, baby, and I'll make you go far. That's right, I can make you a picture-perfect pony. A picture-perfect pony, 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 pony. 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 Number one game, she do what she do to make you more than you. No pony gonna care for what we share is true. Cause lies are beautiful, the truth is not. Come a little Mary, better shake that plot. You know that's what they really all came to see. A picture perfect pony. Why you gotta ruin everything with questions? Shut it to now, and don't forget to mention how happy you are that they all came to see you. And how do you understand every pony wants to be you? If they only knew. It ain't easy being a
picture perfect pony. A picture perfect pony, 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 pony.
To get a piece of you. Lights, cameras all the time, watching what you do. You know it's what you want, I mean, how could you say no? There's never been a pony here with the guts to go. And why would you run away? It's every pony's dream to be a star in outer space where no pony hears you scream. It's why you wanna be a
picture-perfect pony. A picture-perfect pony, 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 pony.
I'm sorry, Twilight, but when you're a princess, you can't just stay in the library. You'll have to go out for ceremonies and the like.
Well, when I'm crowned, that will be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around as the head.
Well, in that case, I'll start a democracy with Luna.
Nice try, but you're not a princess yet.
I will be soon.
But you aren't yet, and with that attitude, you're shaping up to be a pretty poor princess indeed.
Not the way I see it. Gonna be the best princess with wings beyond compare.
Well, I've never seen a princess win fans with such boring hair.
My mane will be the main event, 10 times the size of yours. My magic's strong enough to sway 1,000 dragon roars.
rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to have wings.
You've got a longer way to go than I thought now, if you think.
Reading every hour.
Now, what sort of?
Learning stronger magic.
Well, I don't know about.
Assigning my own homework.
You want more of?
Automatic A+.
A+?
Group study for us all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We'll relearn things all my way.
I think it's time your parents came in for a little talk.
I outgrew those parent-teacher meetings long ago.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me in. For an aspirin or a stiff cider before the headaches win. This bowl will get wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait